navigation system voice activated standard, USB port standard. You're going to get the Sport 2 suspension standard. You're going to get the Bluetooth hands-free connectivity standard, HD radio standard, and of course you're going to get the automatic, either the manual or the automatic 6-speed standard. So that's a lot of bang for your buck. Guess what the price point is going to be projected at? We're talking mid-20s. That's projected price point on this one. On the premium, now when you move it to the limited, which is the one you see here, we're going to give you all those things and more. With the limited, you're going to get either, you're going to get all those things either manual or automatic, but you're also going to get the spoiler on the back, the fog lights on the front and the rear as standard. You're going to get the Alcantara racing seats with leather trim. That's good because guess what? You take those hairpin turns, you don't want to slide around, right? You want to stay stuck to the seat. And of course, those Alcantara suede seats will keep you gripped in and locked while you're making the turns. I know you want to go really fast, so we're going to keep you safe. So those seats, they turn around with the red stitching. That's the racing stitching, red stitching there on the door, on the doors, the outside seat, the steering column.